from Oasis School have come here to share their happiness and more than anything else contribute food to the patients here, and their attendants who come from afar and who have to suffer a lot of distress here, because Bangalore being Bangalore is a very impersonal and anonymous city. But in this there is an oasis of humanity called Gulab Saab, who runs Sani Charitable Trust. He's been here digging in his heels and helping these people. Breakfast is served free here, lunch is served free here, and it is a very heartening sight. It's a great sight of humanity coming together and trying to help fellow human beings. I congratulate Gulab Saab and the lovely children who have contributed from their own pockets, piggy banks, to this great cause. And I was also invited here along with my brother Sajjad Saab, Abbas, and we are here, and we will always be there, inshallah, for this great cause. This cause transcends barriers, mundane barriers of religion, caste, creed, and everything else. And humanity has to come together. When you see the other creations of God, human beings or anything else suffering, so we have been created for that. We should rise above mundane obstructions. I am very glad to be here. In fact, I am honored to be here, be a part of this great challenge.
I think it's a wonderful program. It's a great initiative, especially young kids, young minds being instilled with a wonderful notion and showing the concept of charity. I think it's a very nice initiative by the Oasis International School, Roti Charity Trust, that they've shown the kids, that their kids, your parents are able to afford you the best of food. It's kids, anything and everything, even biryani and kebabs. But there are also people who do not get even a single meal a day. So it's a wonderful initiative of Syed Gulabhai. He's, I think, been doing this for several days, months and years now. And doing the food distribution for the breakfast and the dinner and bringing together people. I think it's a wonderful cause. We all should gather here. I think it was a very notary person such as Mr. Shahryar Khan was here. It's always a delight to meet and match a police officer as secular as him. I think that is the right way ahead for all of us. The officer, the assistant commissioner of police, Janab Sajjad Khan Saab, it's indeed a delight to have him here with us and his guiding notion and notes to the kids. I think it's immaculate personalities like these coming together who can actually make a difference for the right. So kids coming together with their saved money and this cause, I think it's a wonderful grand success, and I'm definitely looking forward to many more. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I basically thank Gulab from his Roti Charitable Trust, and then he's made me a part of this trust. Time and again he's been inviting me, and I always feel very happy to come here, because this is one place where I get peace of mind. Because elsewhere I don't see, supposing if I donate some money, I don't know whether that money is spent on the cause which has been said. But here it is not so. If we donate some money, I know that the donation has been spent here. Exactly, every pie of it which is given is spent here for the food for poor. People from different states, people from different parts of our own state, Karnataka, they come here. Many patients were suffering there in all these hospitals around. We have 5 hospitals around here, and there are many patients and their attendants. They keep suffering. They'll not have money. They'll not have money to even purchase medicines. They don't have money to feed the patients and the attendants themselves. They'll not have money to eat anything. So this initiative, which was taken up by Gulab, by Roti Charitable Trust, I think it is already completed around 780 days, if I'm not wrong. From past 780 days, Roti Charitable Trust was initially, they started off with lunch in the afternoon for 250 people. Later on, now it is increased 300 to 400 people. Now they are even donating, they are even serving breakfast for more than 300 people. So I always feel very, very happy to be a part of this team, and I eagerly wait for Gulab's call, because he keeps, whenever there is some special occasion, he says, Bhaijan, you come, we are waiting for you. And today I am more happy because I met another brother of mine, Shahryar and Abbas here. They have been great personalities. They have always whenever I have met and spoke to them, I have always, they have just been talking about humanity and rising above religion. And this work which is being done here, it does not have anything called religion in it. It is food which is being supplied, and patients and their attendants, they all come here. There is no religion, there is no caste here. Everyone is served the best food. And I thank Gulab and Roti Charitable Trust, the whole team of Roti Charitable Trust, for doing this good work. And I also pray God that they are strengthened more and more. They do more and more such of such activities in future. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. बोलिए सर, आज के प्रोग्राम के आज क्या स्पेशल था? आज के प्रोग्राम
में ओएसएस इंटरनेशनल स्कूल, तो वो बच्चों ने अपना पॉकेट मनी जमा कर पाई, वो तकरीबन 60 बच्चे थे, तो उनके पेरेंट्स उस स्कूल के सारे बच्चे यहाँ पे आके अपने हाथों से खाना तकसीम किए।
और कौन कौन चीफ गेस्ट है सर आज के आपके?
आज ये सी सज्जाद खान साहब आए थे, और शेरयार खान और एमसी अब्बास यहाँ पे आए थे।
बच्चों को बुलाने का क्या मकसद था? स्कूल के बच्चों को बुलाने का मकसद क्या था? किस बिना पर आप उनको बुलाए थे?
तो हम लोगों ने उनको इन्वाइट नहीं किया, वो खुद ही हमारा काम देख के सोशल मीडिया और मीडिया के ज़रिए से वो अपडेट देखते थे, तो उन्होंने एक बार उनके मैनेजमेंट ने यहाँ पे आके सर्व किया देखा, तो उन लोगों को अच्छा लगा, तो जाए गरीबों को चैरिटी करना है, मदद करना है, तो ना हम जाके यहाँ पे मदद करेंगे। तो सारे बच्चे अपना पॉकेट मनी कलेक्शन करके जमा करके लेके आके यहाँ पे हमारे को डोनेशन किया, तो खुद बच्चों ने खुद बच्चों ने यहाँ पे आके खुद अपने तकसीम किया।
ठीक है, शुक्रिया।
बस
बोलिए सर।
तो बच्चों ने अपना पॉकेट मनी अपनी दौलत में हुंडी में जमा किए हुए पैसे एक डोनेशन दिया, सारे बच्चों ने, 15 बच्चे हैं गर्ल्स बॉयज सारे मिलकर, और उन्होंने एक 200 प्लेटें भी हमारे को दिलाई, जो खाना खाते प्लेट वगैरह वो भी डोनेट किए हमारे सारे।
अभी आप क्या मैसेज देना चाहेंगे सर? अभी बहुत सारे स्कूल्स हैं, बहुत सारे ये है, आप क्या मैसेज देना चाहेंगे स्कूल के वास्ते बच्चों के लिए?
मेरा मानना ये है कि भूख जो है ना हर किसी को लगती है, हर मज़हब वाले को लगती है। अभी हर स्कूल के बच्चे जो अपने घर से एक दो रोटी लेके आते और एक रोटी एक्स्ट्रा ला के जो कहीं भी आने के टाइम पे रास्ते में कोई भी गरीब दिखेगा, बेघर दिखेगा, तो मजदूर दिखेगा, उनको अपने हाथ